Hey, little one.
Oh, you're such a finicky dog.
Hey, it's around 8 o'clock in the morning. Just making coffee. Warming up the excavator. Oh, slept pretty hard last night. Had my alarm set for 4. Yeah, no, that didn't work. I didn't get up till 8. But, current temperature outside is about 33 degrees. Or at least that's what the thermometer says. I don't know. Nothing's frozen, but. We have cloud cover. I do believe it's supposed to blow off. You can hear the excavator over there. Beautiful morning. All right, well, maybe I'll get some footage of me actually doing something, building, so. Wait for this coffee and get things going. Come in there.
You watch out down there.
This thing comes down, it's gonna come down.
Whew. Next time, put the board on the inside. Oh. Okay, you want to be like that, do you?
All right, well, I think I've done quite a bit this morning. I am gonna go eat breakfast. What time is it here? Oh, it's 10:30, so perfect time. Maybe we'll say brunch. But we'll do that, chill out for a minute. Oh, really think about how I'm gonna raise this beam up into that spot. There's the beam, and it's gonna go way up there. Okay, that's not light. Wood is heavy. Oh.
gonna work on locking this whole system up, you know, get it so it's really stable. We got the beam up there, it's all lagged in. So I'm just gonna keep on going, put in some bracing, and then next time I come up here, it'll be a milling weekend.